A bookstore in Baguio City is among the country's top sellers of Filipiniana reads. Kristen Kim tells us more about Mount Cloud Bookshop.
Book lover Leia Espinosa immediately fell in love with Baguio's Mount Cloud Bookshop the first time she visited.
Compared po sa ibang bookstores, parang mas marami pong mga gawang libro po ng mga Filipino authors.
Paul Columna is a regular customer.
Harry Potter, Hunger Games, ganun. Puro yun na lang yung binabasa natin. It's a nice change naman na we read yung writers from our country.
There are 2,500 book titles in Mount Cloud. 80% of these are written by Filipino authors. Because of this, the National Book Development Board chose the bookshop to be one of the 6 top Filipiniana bookstores in the country.
That's part of our advocacy. We exist to promote literacy. Baguio is a university town, so we want to be a proper bookstore with books in it.
Here, history, Cordillera, Ilocano, and various other books can be read. The bookshop also promotes local products. It is open from 10:30 in the morning until 8 in the evening. Christine Kim, ABS-CBN News, Baguio City.